here, and I'm going to do a short demonstration video of creating a mind map using Inspiration software. I'll open the software and I'm going to use what's called diagram view, and I'm presented with a blank canvas, so off I'll go. I'm going to do a presentation set of slides regarding Inspiration software. Click on Rapid Fire and brainstorm some ideas about what sort of slides I'd want into my presentation. I'm now going to carry on and create further levels. I'm now going to use a range to tidy up the mind map. I'm now going to use some color coding. I'm now going to hyperlink to the Heriot Watt website. That's now a hyperlink that will take me straight to the Heriot Watt website. You can also create hyperlinks to files on your computer of any type. I'm going to add graphics, first of all by using the library, which is located on the left hand side of the screen. And I shall use the search engine. And I'm now going to go into Google Images. And select a graphic. And paste it in. So pretty seamless integration of graphics from either on the web or the built-in library. Adding text, if you're making an essay or some written work, is fairly important, and you do that by selecting where you'd like to add some more substance, click on note and input your text here. If we go over to Outline View, you can see what the software is doing in the background. As you can see, it's creating a bullet point list. And more importantly, it gives you a rough idea of what your Word document would look like once you export it over to Word. As you can see, with your Word document. You have various options regarding the layout, but essentially this is how you would export your work over to create your essay. You can export to many other features and formats such as PDF. You can create posters, and you can even create HTML web pages using the software. But what we'll finish off with here is I'm going to click on presentation, choose a style, and you can see here I can preview the slides for my presentation. And I can also drag and drop graphics from the mind map straight into the slides. If you want to preview your slides, you can hit play. And once you're feeling everything's complete, you can export the whole thing to PowerPoint. And that concludes this short demo video.